More than 2 billion people lack adequate access to water, and half the world will live in water-stressed areas by 2025. As the climate crisis accelerates, causing droughts to intensify, glaciers to melt, and freshwater sources to become more depleted, water shortages are predicted to become more acute. Source is one of several companies that say they can offer a solution to the problem of water scarcity. It's called the Source HydroPanel and is said to be able to provide clean, sustainable drinking water from sunlight and air. Source was founded by Cody Friesen, an associate professor of materials science at Arizona State University. He saw potential in this idea since the air has 6 times as much water as the world's rivers. Before the working principle of HydroPanel, we first need to understand the water cycle concept. The water cycle is a biogeochemical cycle that involves the continuous circulation of water between the hydrosphere, lithosphere, and the atmosphere. This cyclic movement occurs through physical processes such as evaporation, condensation, precipitation, and surface runoff, driven by solar energy. Having the water cycle in mind will facilitate the proper comprehension of how hydropanels work. A hydropanel is a device that resembles a solar panel that pulls water out of the air, powered only by solar energy. Fans on each panel draw in ambient air and have air filters on the side that filters the air, which is absorbed and collected by a vapor-absorbing material. The vapor is then condensed into a water using heat energy from the sun, after which it's collected in a reservoir. The pure water is then mineralized with added calcium and magnesium, which are vital to the body and aid in enhancing the taste value of the water. Water produced from the hydropanels is then pumped using an inbuilt water pump, powered by solar energy, and channeled to a dispenser where it can be collected using a reusable bottle. On average, each of the hydropanels produce 3 to 5 liters of water per day and can operate completely independently of other existing infrastructure, meaning the hydropanels can provide safe drinking water virtually anywhere. In water-stressed areas, bottled water is often a solution for safe drinking water. But with over 80% of plastic water bottles ending up in landfills, this can exacerbate our planet's plastic waste problem. A single hydropanel, however, eliminates the need for 54,000 single-use plastic bottles over its 15-year lifespan. A single Source HydroPanel costs $2,000. Source claims their hydropanels are being used in 50 countries, providing water to some of the areas that need it most.